all heart attack patients do not have all typical symptoms. Almost 70% of the patients do not have typical symptoms, or almost 10 to 20% of the patients may not have symptoms at all. Only thing, if you have any of the symptoms and if they are increasing and not resolving within 5 minutes, then you should consult your doctor immediately and try to reach out for help at the earliest.